I think it's time for people to understand it. Unless you want a country like Iraq to have a weapons of mass destruction and missile systems that can deliver them, then they people ought to understand why you passed the resolutions to begin with.
He's got the big cameras, hang on to them.
Can you know approximately where we are right now?
Right above it.